Hi, my name is Ben Buess, and this is my tour of Alfred University. Right behind me, we have Alumni Hall. Alumni Hall has our Office of Admissions, our Office of Financial Aid, as well as our CDC, or Career Development Center. So this is where you come if you ever need to talk to an admissions counselor, if you have questions about your financial aid package, if you're coming for a tour, you'll come here, or if you need help with your professional career after Alfred, come see our CDC and they'll help you out. Here we have the Fiat Lux sign. Fiat Lux is Alfred University's motto, and it means let there be light. Right next door, we have Powell Campus Center, and Powell is home to everything student experience, whether it be our Center for Advising, our Alfred University bookstore, one of our dining halls, or our Center for Student Involvement. Right behind me is Kanakadea Hall. Now, Kanakadea has a beautiful piece of history associated with it, relating to its terracotta roof tiles. Now, there used to be a company here called the U.S. Celadon Company, where they made these very same tiles. If it wasn't for them, our School of Art and Design would never have been started, and our schools in material engineering, the same. This is Seidlin Hall, home of our registrars, our Office of Student Accounts, as well as our Dean of Liberal Arts and Sciences. Here I am in front of Harder Hall, the main location of our School of Art and Design. Here you can study ceramics, glass, foundry, video and sonic arts, painting, neon, fiber arts, and more. Now we're in front of McMahon, the main location of our Inamori School of Engineering. Here you can choose between 7 engineering majors, including ceramic engineering, glass science engineering, and biomaterial engineering. Here we are in Olin, home of our College of Business. Here you can get hands-on experience in the world of business through classes in business administration, business analytics, marketing, and accounting. This is the Miller Performing Arts Center, home to music, theater, dance, and performance design and technology. The Miller buildings are open to any student interested in performance arts on or off the stage. I'm in McLean, right next door to the Joyce Walton Center. Between these two buildings is everything athletic, whether it be one of our amazing gymnasiums, our indoor track, our workout room, our pool, or maybe outside, our multi-purpose field, our softball court, or our tennis courts.